just like Jenny told me to. I ran so far and so fast that pretty soon I was all by myself, which was a bad thing.
Bubba.
Bubba was my best good friend. I had to make sure he was okay. Well, that was this boy laying on the ground. I couldn't just let him lay there all alone and scared the way he was. So I grabbed him up and run him out of there. Every time I went back looking for Bubba, somebody else was saying, "Help me, Forrest, help me." I started to get scared that I might never find Bubba.
I know my position is danger close. I didn't ask you to pull me out of there, goddamn you. Where the hell you think you're going? I got an airstrike inbound right now. They're gonna nade the whole area. Don't you stay here, goddammit. That's an order.
I gotta find Bubba!
Okay, Forrest.
If I'd have known this was going to be the last time me and Bubba was going to talk, I'd have thought of something better to say.
Hey, Bubba. Hey, Forrest.